Welcome back. Few in the Wabash Valley have dominated the running scene lately, like Terre Haute North Junior Chanley Mundy. Today, Mundy was named the 2012 Girls McMillan Award winner. Here she is receiving her plaque. This goes annually to the top female athlete in Vigo County. Mundy is one of the state's top cross-country and track runners. She has qualified for state finals a combined 6 times between cross-country and track. 6 times Mundy has been named All-Mic. She also has earned All-State twice in her career. It's rare for a junior to win this award, and it completely caught her by surprise.
I honestly didn't know why I was coming to this today, but just kind of, it's very surprising, and it's a great honor, and I'm glad that I got it junior year, and hopefully I can get it next year as well.
Congratulations to her.